on the previous episode. And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Zoo Tycoon 2. We have just started our freeform zoo in the last episode. Now, we've got crazy Camarasauruses that don't really want to move anywhere for some strange reason, but they're looking beautiful anyway, just kind of staring gormlessly at the sun. They're feeling grossly incandescent, to say the least. Dark Souls reference. Right. And over here in our lovely jubbly fir forest, which I'm still incredibly proud of, by the way, we have a couple of T-Rexes looking lovely jubbly, and our Therizinosaurus, and a cow. And a lizard. Hello. Aren't you adorable? Oh, crikey. Hello. Okay. So, I said in the last video that we wanted to have a Megalodon. That was like the next big plan. Now, I think I downloaded a Megalodon, but I'm not sure. It took a lot of effort to find one. So, we're going to see if I was short-faced bear. We're going to see if I was successful by going all the way down here. This is B. This is B still. So, we need to be on M. Megalodon. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, Megalodon, the big ass fish, basically. And we're going to rock a pelagic biome for him. And we're going to do this in... we're going to do an above ground tank. Do I want to do that? Yeah, we're going to do an above ground tank. So let's get this on the move. I'm going to build it. Let's have a quick little look at our map. Make sure I know what I'm doing. Crikey, my paleontologists have been slightly busy, haven't they? That's fantastic. Okay, so what we're going to do first of all is find a pafferoo. 1, 2, 3. I'm just going to put this all the way down here. And all the way down here, and all the way across here. We don't really care about the people. Nobody likes people. People are irrelevant when we're playing dinosaur games. But it would be nice to kind of have a park with some form of structure to it, wouldn't it? Yes, it would. Well done, me. If I don't say so myself. Okay, so all the way along there, all the way along there, all the way along there. Lovely, 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 lovely. And boom. Bingo, bango. Done. So this is where we're going to put... Let's have a quick look, actually. Let's make sure. I think we're just going to do straight lines. It doesn't really matter. We're not really here to make it a nice park. We're here, really, to have big-ass exhibits full of dinosaurs and stuff. It's all about scale and scope for this. So let's go ahead and tank. We're going to go for... Now, we always go for the acrylic one, but that's because it's the best one. So we're going to stick with the acrylic one. And we're going to start it off here. Okay, whatever. All the way up there, we're going to go large again. And there, and there, and all the way along there. Maybe that's not big enough, I can't quite tell. Is that big enough? Nope, not big enough for my liking. Further along to there, that should be big enough because that's pretty blimmin' huge for a tank. And down there, and curl that around. There, lovely jubbly. Now we just join it together. Actually, before we join it together, just before that, we're going to get rid of these blimmin' these things. I can't have them ruining the look of my zoo. They're not, they just ruin it. Sorry, they just do. And all the way over here. I don't know why, they're discovering them. They're clearly discovering them. That's fine. That's what I pay them for. Well, I've got unlimited money, so I kind of pay them for it. But then they're not digging them up, they're just kind of leaving them here for me, and I'm far too lazy to worry about this kind of thing. So, not impressed. I just undoed by accident. I didn't mean to undoed. Oh, look at this little tank! Did I break it? I feel like I've broken the wall somehow. You know what that'll do? I don't care. That's fine. Let's just go ahead and get this finished. So, Megalodon, da-da. Da-da, and there, and all the way across, and hopefully, boop, splendid, splendid, and, oopsie-daisy, hip, you should, yeah, you can see in rather easily, and it looks lovely jubbly. Okie dokie, so, Megalodon is plagic, is that the word I'm looking for? It's something like that, Stick one of those in. Habitat. This is what we need. Boop. Lovely jubbly. Trees. No, you don't get underwater trees, best in slot. Come on, bring your A game. Seal prey dummy. Let's put a few of those in. And artificial reef with fish, I think. This is large. Net boy with chum. Let's just put some things in. I don't really know. I'm just going to put lots of things in. And I think that's it. I would like to put some plants in, but there are no pelagic plants. Oh, there are, but none that the thingamajiggy likes, seemingly. Do any of these work? What are you? Oh, coral! Yay! What else we got? Anything? Okay, there's a lot of plants, actually. That's a starfish, but apparently that's a plant. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Okay, every time I put this down, it's a different colour, making it officially amazing. Ah, what are you? Water lilies! Oh. Okay, yeah, it's not that surprising I can't put toadstools under the water, but whatever. I've never had exhibits nearly this large. It's a little bit crazy. Anyways, Megalodon. Megalodon. 6 Megalodons. Plenty. Probably. Hi, guys. You're large. Well done. Congratulations on being large. Let's go ahead and hop into the water and get a proper look. Okay, that's kind of terrifying. And that is Jaws, in case you were slightly curious. Very hard to spot, aren't they? Just because it's so blooming dark. I am slightly tempted to go ahead and change this up a little bit. Maybe I don't need this many Megalodons. Let's go ahead and get rid of, like, 3 of them. Because I would like to put other things in here as well, other aquatic creatures. Like a whale. I'd like a whale. I know it's not really whale. Okay, I'm going to put some surfactants in there as well, because they're awesome. What are you? You're not big enough. You're not... I mean, you're large, but you're not large enough. No, you're definitely not large enough. We need... Boop. Put some whales in there. I want a blue whale. That's what I want. False killer whale, short from spider whale, orca. No, and you're nothingness. Where is the blimmin' blue whale, eh? Where's he lurking? Is it under blue, maybe? Where am I? Blue? Sperm. That's S. Wait, why is sperm whale at this? That doesn't make any sense. This is meant to be somewhat alphabetical. And it is somewhat alphabetical. And then there's a blimmin' blue whale. But you're not a blue whale, you're tiny. Oh, you're a babby. But you're not a blue whale, which is what I'm looking for. Anything? Put some of those in. Live the dream, eh? Live the dream. We can do what we want. You know the boss of me? What's this? Want one of those. What's that? Let's have some of those. Let's have one of those. Anything else? Oh, it's gonna stick. Are you a blue whale? Oh, you're quite small as well. What are you? You're a little fish. We'll put some of those in. Don't know why they cost $12,000, but whatever. Blue whale? Ginsu shark? Yep, why not? Okay, this is actually a little small and cramped now. But it's awesome. So that's something. You still can't see a blooming thing. Hello! Can I ride you? I'll ride some. Yay! Oh. I cleaned him. That's because I'm nice. I literally cannot see a Dickens. But if we just kind of zoom out. It's awesome. It's awesome. Are you dead? You look... No, I don't know what you're doing. Humpback whales, what are you doing? Why are you sticking to the floor? Definitely alive. Not really sure what you're trying to achieve it. Can I ride you? No. Fantastic. Okay, whatever. You know, that'll do. That'll do. They've all gone a bit crazy, but I kind of expected that given how many animals I just shoved into one exhibit. What else can we make? What are you? Oh, you're like a thing. What else do we like? Gallimimus, to quote the peoples from that game we played once. Can't remember the name of it. Oh, it's a little baby elephant. And you're a big elephant. And you're a fish. And you're a gecko. And you're an elasma. You're large. All I hear about is how people can't reach poop. It's a very negative atmosphere. Like an... Oh, crikey. No. You go in now. Okay, what do we do for the next exhibit, I guess? We need a plan. We need a plan of action. What we could do, and what we tend to do, is try to recap. Ah, this is what we're going to do. Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a plan. My man with a plan for the first time in my life. So we're going to go ahead and build this up here, because that's kind of what I do these days. And around there, and back down again. We're going to use the Dilophosaurus, because the Dilophosaurus is awesome. I can't see a thing. Use the Dilophosaurus, because the Dilophosaurus is awesome. And we're going to try to recreate the scene. Bloody Nora. That is large, isn't it? It's still not really large enough. The Siphactinus is really cool. Oh, you can see the Brachiosaurus. Hi, Siphactinus. Anyways, what we're going to do is recreate the Dilophosaurus bit from Jurassic Park. So, let's find the Dilophosaurus. And what do we like fence-wise? I want to use quite a subtle fence for this because well, you couldn't really see the fence in the game, in the film, I should say, at all. It's just kind of this big open foresty area, which is kind of what I like. So that's what we're going to aim for. We're going to use normal iron bar fence, I think, all the way up there. We're going to make it quite long, but not necessarily wide. So about there, down to the bottom, like so. And a little bit more because I'm a bit silly. And then across. It's blended. Is that good? Is that filled? Yes. Just going to get rid of this. You crafty little goose. Boop. And then we need to rainforest up a little bit. Okay, and that's just... I want it all blue and nighttimey and scary. And I don't really think Zoo Tycoon is going to give me that ability. We're going to have to kind of adapt. Can I make it rain somehow? Maybe. If I just kind of put them in the river, will he make rain? I don't really know what I'm intending to do here. I'll figure something out. What we need to do is make a hill. So let's go into landscaping and make this as big as humanly possible. That's what she said. And we're going to hill up this whole area here. And here. And stuff, and it should be like a slope down. This whole area needs to come up quite a bit because it's going to be quite a gradual slope, so it takes up like the entire thingamajiggy. It's just wait, more music. That's kind of what I was looking for, to be honest. I'd like a bit of rock in there. Can we have some rock? I have no idea. No idea what that is either. Rocks filter, I don't know what that means. Oh! Since when have you been able to do that? Why was I not aware of this? Okay, words. Come on, BestInSlot, words. Why have I been manually putting down things like a sucker? That was so much easier. That is incredible. Oh god, what are you doing? Don't get angry at me. Sorry. Right, okay, so what we're going to do, and this is genius, you'll all agree, if you like Jurassic Park. If you don't like Jurassic Park, then why are you watching this video, frankly? Apparently I missed the Jurassic Park entrance as well, but I really... that's an ammonite, I was going to put that there. Aww. There we go, we've got an ammonite in the sea for some reason. Third to the left or something? Somebody did tell me that it was there and I was just being silly and couldn't find it because of my own stupidity, but I can't see the blooming thing. I'm just going to click around a little bit. And there's bench. It's not quite the same thing. It's not quite as... Ferrozinosaurus is going to lay in it. That's nice, isn't it? Despite the T-Rex is lurking about, they've got no problem having sex. That's what we want from our dinosaurs. Probably. I really don't see it. There is no bum 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 in the song. I just feel there should be a bum 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 bum. You know? I feel it would add something to the song. The musical piece, as it were. Anyways, what I was going to do, because I'm a genius, is we're going to put this facing that way, I believe, on top of the hill. And that is like Dennis Nedry's Land Cruiser. And he was here. And is that the right way? No, that's the wrong way. I can't have that. It should be facing that way. Because he was here. We'll reenact it. He was in the car. He was chilling. And then he ran downhill, right? So there needs to be a tree right at the bottom of the hill opposite the car. So we're going to move the rock somewhere else. I'm going to get a nice tree to go there. And what he did, 7 was attacked. 7? Who's 7? You're 1. You're not 7. Yeah, I'm sure many things are going to get killed in there. It's a very eclectic mix of creatures. Let's just put it that way. I have more important fish to fry right now. Where's my... Where are we going? Ah, over here. Okay, so imagine you're Dennis Nedry. Dennis Nedry. Actually, we need a signpost. He crashes, drives along, doesn't know which way to go, stops, gets stuck in the mud. So yeah, that's another thing we need to do. We need to make the area around this mainly mud. Because there was forest and stuff at the bottom of the hill, but on the actual hill itself, it was primarily muddy, wasn't it? So let's move that out of the way. And that needs to it was still slopey. Anyways, so Dennis Nedry, driving along. Bum, 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 bum. Gets stuck in the mud. Runs down here. Ah, falls down, stuff. Ah. Ties the rope. This is rope sound effects in case any of you were curious, which I'm sure you all were. And he starts running up here. Da, 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 da. He's fighting the Dilophosaurus and stuff, and he's chucking sticks and calls them stupid, which is a silly idea when the dinosaur's going to beat you. One was attacked. Aww, poor one. And then he tries to get in the car, and the Dilophosaurus, well, he turns around, the Dilophosaurus is already there, spits at him, he gets in the car, and it's in the passenger seat somehow, and it spits at him and kills him, and he dies, and we zoom in down over here. To this very well placed bit here, and the can is here getting covered in mud, and that is the story of Dennis Nedry and the Dilophosaurus. You're welcome. I'm gonna have a few Dilophosauruses looking about. They probably need food, but I don't really want to ruin the image. I'm just gonna put like, pretend it's like a corpse area, you know what I mean? So let's go meet them. Hello. I shall wash you. Look how clean you are. Well done for eating Dennis Nedry. Proud of you all. You're all kind of adorable as well. Hello. Cool beans. I wonder if I can do that for any other parts of the film. Interesting. Okay, dokie. We can now build the Pachyrhinosaurus. Huzzah! There's another thing. Not. Oh, crikey. Why can't I put this fence on? What's that? Ah, there we go. One is really hungry. Isn't one dead? You told me one was dead. I mean, one is clearly not dead. But you told me one was dead. There you go. Enjoy. Don't really know what I'm doing with that. So nice big that. We've got our fir trees. We've got our Dilophosauruses. I really like that. Sorry, I'm really strangely happy with that. Let's have a look what else we've got. See if there's anything else we can do similar or equally awesome. We could recreate the scene with the Gallimimus. And it is a Gallimimus, it's not a Gallimimus. The scene with the Gallimimus and the T-Rex with the kids and Hammond as they're getting chased down here. We are, of course, going to let everybody get eaten at the end. Although I don't really seem to be attracting many guests, considering how awesome my zoo is. Which is odd. Maybe it's too big. I suspect it's far too big. But whatever. What's that? It's a horse. Oh, it's a cute horse, though. It's adorable. What are you? Homolocephaly? I don't know, we've got a lot of cool things. Oh, Ichthyosaurus. I do like Ichthyosaurus. What else we got? It's a picky! Well, it's a hippo, but whatever, same thing. And we've got that terrifying thing. A hippo. Hippo. Wait, how do you say that? You know what? I don't know. Snip further down. Anything exciting? Look a while ago. It's been there. Hello! I shall groom you. Do you feel groomed? You should do. Anyways, oh, let's go grab that. Sorry. We might do this. We might just recreate scenes from Jurassic Park. That's what we're doing in Minecraft as well, so we may as well do it in this. Until the next episode, thank you very much. You're a crazy surfactinist, down there. Until the next episode, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Keep a chapel. I do not care, okay? Cheers. Much love. Bye-bye.